Yo, the bomb's gonna explode real soon.
Don't worry, I've got a bomb expert here to chat with you through online.
Hey, how are you doing? Not so good, the bomb's gonna blow up in just 20 more seconds.
Stay calm, try cutting the red wire.
Right, the red wire. Here goes nothing.
Hang on, it's not working at all! The timer is still ticking, I'm gonna die! Don't panic, I'm not gonna watch you die like this!
Huh? So that's how he died.
Yeah!
You are fired!
Alright, I need to recruit new members for my company. Alright, all done! Come in! Yo! Okay, tell me something you've got that I don't.
I've got a dad.
Next!
Hey, your resume says you're a sales expert.
Indeed, I'm a sales master.
Alright then, what is the key to successful sales?
Understanding what the customer needs.
Very well, customer needs is the most important.
Now,
sell me this first aid kit.
Payment sent.
Motherfucker, you're hired next.
What up? What specifically do you want to work for our company?
I can be your bodyguard. I've been American cop for nearly a decade.
Wow, an American cop.
I do need a bodyguard.
Alright, you're hired. Awesome. How about the pay?
Since it's your first time working for me,
I'll give you around 300.
Oops, my bad.
What was my salary again?
Of 500.
Oops.
Alright, 1 grand it is.
Deal, I'll start tomorrow.
Sure.
Oops, sorry, the light just went out.
Why are you shooting?
It's all black. What's your stat?
What the fuck?
Oh my god. Next.
Hey.
What is your background and experience?
I'm an engineer, and I built this mind reading gadget that can actually read what you are thinking. Something like this.
You think kissing up will impress me? Give it to me. No chance a device can actually read minds.
Oh wow, it's actually legit. Alright, you are hired.
Hey.
Why should I hire you?
Because I planted a bomb under your chair. When it stands up, it sets to explode. And I'm the only one who can stop it.
Nice try, but we are not on a set of horror movie.
Your trick doesn't work on me.
I'm not scared of your jigsaw crap.
You are hired. Defuse the bomb right now.
How do you plan to handle this?
Just put it in a big empty space and we'll be fine.
But I don't think there's anywhere big and empty here.
You sure?
I'm kidding!
Oh my god, I'm glad you're joking.
I'm kidding, I have no idea how to defuse a bomb.
Are you serious? The bomb is gonna blow!
Yeah, I'm clueless, what the heck should I do?
Hold on, I've got a plan!
Grab the bomb, drive west.
Alright, I'm on it.
Will there be like some bomb diffusing gadgets or something?
No, it's just further away from me so I won't get myself killed.
Huh?
Hi there.
Why are you wearing a mask?
I have a skin infection and I've been nervous about it.
Chill, no stress! I care about what you've got, not how you look. Just take it off, don't worry about it.
Well, if you say so.
Hey, what the fuck?
That skin color is very dangerous.
You racist motherfucker.
Next, I'm into acting.
I'm not sure we need an actor right now.
Ooh, but I wanna act.
All right.
Take this.
Imagine you're the villain.
Head out, stash this bomb in a spot where nobody will catch on.
Remember, act all suspicious. I'll be watching you.
Now action.
All right, you got it.
Alright, I'm done.
Next.
Hi.
What do you do?
I'm a scientist, and I just crafted this robot called Axe Reborn.
Another AI, huh?
Nah, this isn't just any AI. Axe Reborn can legit act and just be like a human.
For real? Okay, Axe Reborn, go sort out that file on the computer.
Nope, not interested.
What a useless robot.
At least more useful than a dead father.
Alright, I'm gonna stop recruiting. Those of you that are hired, come in!